called Penang Bridge, or is there another name?
This is the original. There is a name for it. Is it not? No, it's not named after some sultan.
The second one is, though.
The second one is named after the Agong, which is the sultan of Kedah, the state. And he's the current king.
But they take turns as the Penang Bridge too.
It's more like a snake than anything.
And then a corner in a tiger.
Tiger with back issues.
Scoliotic.
That we're driving into then?
It's still Penang. Penang has both sides. That's the mainland side. Actually, at a time long ago, it was part of the state of Kedah.
Yeah, we saw that in the, like they signed over.
The British wants it to sign over so that they could control both sides of the waterway.
Yeah, which makes sense. That guy's kind of tailgating the other guy.
For a long time, it was actually called the province Wellesley.
You look at your
after